boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we... want.
There are consequences to killing a god.
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do
right now.
No, my boy. My dear, sweet boy.
Smaller. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
Question for another day.
Hello.
This is the start of it. Let's see.
Hi.
Those are his wife's ashes, I believe.
Oh. How was day?
It was good. I was playing with Layla and then I just was playing with Chico and then right now I just ate cereal because I wasn't really doing too much.
Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
Thank you.
Need help? Got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Jax.
I know. But he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
Easy. Would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is! Cover! Got you! We gotta get away from her!
I'm trying!
Up there! What's she? Look out! Trees! They're coming down! That was too close. She's coming around again!
I do not wish to fight you!
I'm losing my grip here! River Stave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. It's Vanna. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it. I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong.
I know.
But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Ufna, Apfra, Desu, Sofna, Hethon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna.
Train.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do. Ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare prepare for a fight for which we are not ready, we'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Hello. Hi. Oh. How was day?
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Very.
Are you ready? You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumbles. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. We found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. This way.
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Poppy Bud. We got a new dog, BTW.
Wait, what? Who?
And my.
What new dog?
My sister.
What the, really? What type of dog? Send me a photo.
Her name is Tofu.
Send me a photo.
Poodle mutt mix.
Aww. That's really cute.
KK.
That does not look like that look. Why does that look like a fake photo? Looks like a fake photo. I'll be back. I gotta go get the laundry.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
I pranked you.
I didn't have a ball for
this. Has not been opened.
No prints this way either. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
Hello.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past. Almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No. It feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Out, Nerman!
And we're not alone. Should check on the protection stave. There's a tree up ahead, yeah?
Oh, damn, she's actually like interested in Bella and Bella.
Well,
might
you were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What
hopefully
happened
she
here?
Hopefully, she can find something. Like a nice dog that she, or like one of those two dogs that she likes.
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap. If you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Do you believe in prophecy?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
Ah! Raider on the left!
All right, where's that trail gone? We'll have to go around, pick up the trail on the other side. That's a lot of blood, brother.
We must find him.
We should get back to finding Atreus. We can pick up the trail after you jump that gap. We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood.
Thank you. your left!
Too many for a scouting party. They must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you could do that. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the bank. Let's find a way out. Trail leads back out.
No!
We need our own way up to find it again. Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
But do you think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear. Oh, he found us. Oh, he seems angry.
Here it comes!
process before he stops again!
Atreus! Atreus!
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I prayed Fenrir. And then, I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear. Charging and I charged back? That had to be a dream.
Your emotions. They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. Not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. We will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be.
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No!
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Now!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, he cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one. Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Love you! Incoming fire!
Been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here? You're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Speccy. You okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit it was a bit like old times there. For a moment. The three of us navigating something that someone happened upon patch of forest.
Already? How old time is it? Oh, that was really 1:13. Hey, you're ghosty, but I get tired now too. Okay, then.
Been a while since you've joined us.
Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
If that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The bomb! Come in. I have mead. You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
That or doors just really don't.
this place. You could have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person?
If the moment calls for calm,
I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying!
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
No.
Don't take all day.
About time.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
Can't fight without your axe. Coward! You insult me holding back like this! How were you ever a god of war? You're fucking hopeless! You spit on my son's memory! I can't believe they lost to you!
You know my past?
The ghost of Sparta thing! Finally, showing!
Let me see the monster inside. Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old stick. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting right.
Your son struck first!
You should be better than this! Stop holding back!
Get a clean slate. That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Wait, what?
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up! No way, my boy, fell to this. Show me who you are. That murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings. This is the foreign god that bested me.
In fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model founder here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I can give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
This is the man who faced down Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen.
Oh.
Let the god of war out! Let me see him! Sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father have plans for him. God of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Home, now! Odin is with Atreus.
I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me on there pack a punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy. And I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.